black Africans. Nigerians are producing 2,000 pastors every year. Why China that don't go to church are producing 2,000 science and technologies every year? Now Nigeria is begging China for food. Nigeria is asking China to borrow them money. An oil producing country where there is bishops and pastors that says Holy Ghost can do anything. Why can't them pray to that the same Holy Ghost to bring money to Nigeria so that Nigeria will not go and ask Chinese for money? Shameless black mentality. Some black Africans are evil. That is why we are going backward every day. Bro, go to Japan. Japan don't go to church. Go there. Our boys are in prison over there. Look at Malaysia that don't go to church. Malaysia came down to Nigeria and collected a palm seed and plant in their country. Today, Malaysia, thousands of Nigerians are in prison in Malaysia. Look at Dubai that begged Nigeria for food in 1978. Today, Dubai are the most beautiful country in the world, among the most beautiful country in the world. And Africans are waiting for Jesus to come and develop Africans. And because of this mentality, that is why the Church of God in Nigeria could not unite themselves together as people who is in association called CAN to do a peaceful protest. My brother, let me tell you, Bible says that it's only the violent that will take it by force. Action speaks louder than voice. If Christian Association of Nigeria, if the pastors and bishop and reverend father in Nigeria, if they are there for God, if they are there for us, they have what it takes, you know, to conduct a peaceful protest and shut every Christian state down in Nigeria for 7 working days. My brother, international human rights will come. I repeat it again. If Nigerian pastors and bishops, that is an association called CAN, if they can give us automatic order, just announce it in church, announce it in my church, announce it in your church, that every Christian state will be shut down in protest for 7 working days, brother, United Nations will come. CNN will be on live camera showing the world what is happening. Al Jazeera will do so. The whole media in the world will carry the news. And the human right, international human rights will come. The government will go and sit back and have a meeting. Let me tell you, 90% of Nigerian politicians, they will need the good of Nigeria. They need the change of Nigeria. But they cannot do it by themselves. Okay, Nigeria have 109 senators now. One senator in Nigeria, go to your Google and ask your Google. One senator in Nigeria is earning 14,025,000 every month. 14,025,000 times by 109. Do you know how many billions it is? Do you know? How do you think that somebody who is earning 14 million plus every month will think for the good of this country? Take yourself as an example. If I am the present senator now, I am earning 14.something million every month. Then you will, after my own turn, then you will now come to take over. Then you will now ask Nigeria government to reduce the salary. It's impossible. But if we Christians, as we claim that we are the people that God has given salvation more than the Muslim, if we can conduct a peaceful protest and shut Nigeria Christian state down for 7 working days, politicians will run away in this country. But Nigeria pastors and bishops, they can't do that because they are extorting money from the pockets of the poor people, telling them that one day Nigeria will be better than Europe. Stupid people, vagabonds, wolves, ndoshi, ndoshi, ndoshi moshi. Look at, when you say the truth, they will say you are possessed. We are waiting for Jesus to come and give us light. We are waiting for Jesus to come and give us a good road. We are waiting for Jesus to come and give us a good hospital. We are waiting for Jesus to come and give us water. It is Jesus that developed the whole Europe. Black monkeys. Go to the streets of Europe that brought this religion to you. You can never see any picture of Jesus on the road. But here, everywhere, poster. Every street is designed with poster of Jesus. Stupid people. Vagabonds. Vagabonds. Criminals. Look at what the pastors... Big pastor, look at what you are messing yourself up on social media. Let me tell you, black people with some black people with black mentality, because I will put it some, because some people are still wise. You will still see some of those illiterate that were.